So we drove on, passing rivers, forests, old towns built of stone. We find ourselves standing at the gate to wilderness. Well, it's no Alaska, I mean. We're still in densely populated southern Europe. But heading out and away from all the crowds and busy roads puts a smile on our faces. This is where we feel at home.
This is a valley where there's no infra. It's just like a valley for us, nearly. We're alone here. We're going heading up to a refuge.
Snow is really heavy. It's making these beautiful avalanches all the time, like a river going down the slope. It's pretty fantastic. Pyrenees, or the Pyrenee, that is from Greek mythologies, a beautiful lady. That's where Pyrenees got its name from.
It's really hot, springtime, but it's better than it's when it's too cold. It looks amazing from here.
This winter has been exceptionally snowy here in the Pyrenees. You can see the refuge, it's completely buried. It's hot here. Not too many north-facing steep runs. We'll have to figure out what we're gonna ski here, but there is some nice mellow runs, but at the moment I think all the steep stuff is too warm.
You know, this for Rome is a good friend of workers.
It's quite cool, this is what I want to do, kind of come up here and ride all these lines. You can figure out yourselves in a place where there's actually not that much skiers go.
Cozy and tidy, and well, it's compact. This can fit 21 in, like beds in three different decks. This night we're at the moment 5 only, so there's plenty of space. Maybe she knows
something I don't, I'm so... What do you do at the refuge?
Not much.
After it's dark?
Nothing.
So it's quite simple though, the food here, because he, the guardian, brings a lot of stuff by himself on his backpack when he comes up. So it's a lot of dry stuff and the melted snow gives the water for the what he uses. This is what we do in the evening. I guess it's early to bed after this.
It snowed a bit last night, maybe 5 centimeters. Let's see how the snow is, but now we're gonna have some coffee and then we'll head to the mountains.
It's a bit tricky. It's like this refuge is at 2300, and when you're not used to it, it's hard to get a good night's sleep. Yeah, the guardian wants to join us today. He's cool, he knows the area really well, so he's gonna help us find some good riding, I hope.
The sun is scorching, and we figure it's going to be a really hot day today. Fortunately, Pepe, our guardian from the refuge, wants to share some of his secrets with us. He's planned a north-facing couloir for us to go and explore. You know, the snow on the north-facing slopes usually stays cooler, away from direct sunlight.
Paul, what do you say?
Sorry.
What do you prefer? Snowbias or the other one? You can do into the channel or outside. The both are fucking good.
Really crazy mountains on the background. I don't know if anyone has ever skied. Really beautiful.
It's starting to get warm, but I think our lines are pretty okay. They're in the shadow. Yeah, at least it's not snowing. I think it's pretty beautiful. It makes it damp. Like quiet. You feel like you're in a box.
So, we made it. Maybe this is our Pyrenees. Maybe now we found our mythology. From the top of the mountain. It's really beautiful up here. In some points, you're a bit afraid, scared. You might fall. But then when you get on top of this col, it's just perfect.
So it's you're gonna drop in?
Yeah, I'm just gonna make a, like a, cut this face and go there since I'm gonna film you.
Easy.
Have fun.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Anything in the world you can have loving from my baby's eye. Oh, loving from my baby's eye. See that loving in my baby's eyes. Loving from my baby's eye. Look up, baby, now you know darn well. Love you better than another man could tell. Love you, baby, now you know I do. Anything in the world for you to have a loving from my baby's eye. You see the loving in my baby's eyes. See the loving in my baby's eyes. Loving from my baby's eyes. Late at night when I take my rest. Oh, I hold your pictures to my breast. Love you, baby, now you know I do. Anything in the world for you. I have a loving from my baby's eyes. You see the loving in my baby's eyes. Have a loving from my baby's eyes. Loving from my baby's eyes. Love you, baby. Love you, baby, mama, now you know I do. Love you, baby, love you, baby, do anything for you.
It's warm.
It's time to go party.
Yeah, it's time to go somewhere else before the whole mountain collapses.
I think we're gonna call it a day.
Yeah, it was a somewhat good snow up the up part, but the other couloir, not as nice.
You ski how the conditions are. I guess that's how you move around the mountain.
It's a beautiful day out and hiked up a peak with Pepe. It was nice that he came along, showed us a bit more than we probably would have seen by ourselves. Found my Pyrenees, but now, Paul, what do you think?
Refuge Sabadero once again showed us that people are amazing. Our guide here today was Pepe on the snowboard, although he didn't speak very good English. And he didn't probably understand everything we said, and we didn't understand him. But still, we felt like we had the common language with riding and hiking up and skiing down these, down that small run we did.
Sharing the experience.
Exactly. That's what it's all about. No boundaries.
Finally, time to party. We head down to a small town called Bielha. Surprisingly, we bump into our friend Chippy, who we met during the competition in Tavascan. He gladly takes us out to enjoy the night in town. As our journey reaches the end, we think of what the Pyrenees has shown us. That it's got great mountains with loads of potential, away from the crowds. But more importantly, what we realized is that the Pyrenees is a place where time stands still and virtues like good manners, friendship, and having time for one another are respected values.